beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lami. If it's your first time here, please don't hesitate to smash that subscribe button and make sure you turn on the notification bell so you don't miss my next video. Okay, straight to the business of the day. Five-star group boss Emeka Okonkwo, popularly known as E-Money. We all know E-Money, brother of K-cee, Kingsley Okonkwo. Anyways, E-Money has been arrested basically because of his flamboyant life and the abuse of domestic staffs. So what we heard was that the IG, that's the Inspector General of Police, gave order for E-Money to be probed, while also withdrawing all the police escorts that were attached to him. Now we all know E-Money and his brother K-cee for their flamboyancy, expensive gadgets, classic automobile, houses in choice areas, and all that. So now this kind of living of theirs has now caused suspicion. So they've been invited for questioning, and not just for questioning over their wealth alone, but also for the fact that they say they use the police people attached to them like domestic servants. What is funny is a top police officer said when they received signal from force headquarters that the policemen attached to E-Money be immediately withdrawn, an investigation launched on him. IG, Inspector General of Police, was surprised that policemen were even attached to E-Money in the first place. As in, how can an IG say he doesn't know some police are attached to a particular person? What I don't understand is, how do they attach police to people? Is it that the people at the top don't get to know when policemen under them are being attached to someone or what? Because for a police IG to say he doesn't know in the first place that policemen were attached to E-Money is very funny. Now they're saying they should withdraw those policemen first because E-Money uses them as domestic staffs, some of them carrying umbrellas, opening doors for him, and even doing menial jobs for him. Anyway, so he's been invited for questioning. We'll continue to see how the whole story unfolds. As in, it's just so funny to hear an IG saying he doesn't know policemen are attached to somebody. Then who signed it in the first place? How does this thing work? I don't know if there's anybody out there that understands how this thing works. Please, I really want to know. Leave the comments in the comment section below. Let me know how this works. Talking about arrest, I guess it's not going to be E-Money alone that will be arrested. I think our very own Indaboski Paose Liquid Metal, the lion himself, Chukwuemeka, aka Odumeje, might be facing his own soon. So what happened is some set of people called the Human Rights Writers Association of Nigeria has called the attention of CBN governor to order the arrest of Odumeje, basically because of the way he abuses the currency, the national currency. So this group decided to draw the attention of CBN to its 2007 act that frowned against mishandling the national currency. Severally in Odumeje's videos, we see him stepping on the currency. We see them spraying money on his altar. He sprays money, people spraying money, and all those money are filled on his altar. And we see them dancing on it, stepping on it, which clearly violates the currency, as in the Nigerian currency. So this group of people has decided to take it upon themselves to bring the attention of CBN to it, in case CBN has not seen it, or probably they overlooked it, or probably they didn't remember their act says such a thing was punishable. So now these people have decided to draw the attention of CBN to it, and we'll get to see what the CBN says in response. Maybe the CBN will decide to arrest Odumeje or not. So as time goes on, we'll get to know. So that's why I said in the coming days or probably coming weeks, Odumeje might be facing his own arrest too, just like E-Money.